More packaged salads are being recalled after being linked to a listeria outbreak. Dole Fresh Vegetables Incorporated is voluntarily recalling more than 70 of its products packaged in either Springfield, Ohio or Soledad, California. The products, which all contain iceberg lettuce, were sold in more than two dozen states with best if used by dates between December 22nd and January 9th. The expanded recall follows the company's original December recall, which was in reaction to two deaths and another 16 illnesses caused by listeria and linked to Dole salads. Read more on the effects of listeria and see the full list of recalled products in our story below.